European competition has good points. I think here it's the time is too long between the games. You have to wait too long, the public has to wait too long. It has to be faster. If you want to look the games, it has to be quick. I think in Russia it was very good. We have to learn about it. I have to learn about it also in 2 weeks. I've organized it, so I have to think how can I make it better. I like the sprint in Russia very much. The sprint, short laps, quick shooting, quick running. Good to see for the public. But I think Ronaldo has a good potential in it. So I think it can come bigger. And this is the kind of archery we can see on the television in a few years. Because public see what happens. It's going fast. People run after each other. It's fun to look at. So I think in a few years it will become bigger and bigger, and then it's maybe also good to put it on television to watch it.